as we stand at the high school. Of our next adventure, we compel to express
our heartfelt
gratitude to Teen Education. The place has been our academic home.
Our journey
here has been transformative, filled with invaluable lessons, profound experience, and personal shaped we are today. From the moment I arrived, they welcome us. Palaps, I have practiced this fine family. Support and dedication were evident from day one. Our principal ma'am is our best mentor,
who invested in our success,
pushing us to think critically and creatively, had passion for teaching,
inspired us to pursue excellence,
and instilled in us our love for lifelong learning. I am reminded of
a quote by Albert Einstein:
"It is the supreme art of the teacher,
awakening joy in creative expression
and knowledge." Guidance by our principal ma'am went beyond the classroom
of six that challenged us
to think critically,
to innovate in our teaching methods,
and to always priority the holistic development of our students.
Feedback on
our lesson plan, encouragement during our practical experience,
and willingness to share
our own experience
have been invaluable
as we navigate the path to becoming educated ourselves and reminded of the work of Nelson Mandela.
Education is the most powerful weapon
which you can use to change the world. Each of us
equipped with the knowledge,
skills, and inspiration imparted by our educators, teachers, and mentors here, we now hold this powerful
weapon
in our hands.
In this graduation day,
we carry with us our treasure trove of memories and a heart full of gratitude. Education has been more than just a place of learning. It has been a factory where we
discover
our potential
and lay the foundation for our future.
We are deeply grateful for
the opportunity,
support,
and
encouragement we receive from the entire team, the
family.
In conclusion,
thank you,
ma'am and sir,
for believing in me and providing an environment
where we
could prime
be proud
to be an alumnus
and will always
cherish
our
time here.
The lessons
learned
and the values instilled will guide us
as we embark on the next chapter of our life.
We are proud to be a Care Montessori teacher.
I love